Now, the question is, how can I test a function like this that includes this non-deterministic component? Well, one thing we want to be able to do is inject into here some deterministic numbers to say, this is the sequence of die rolls I want to give you. And then from that, then I can check if it's doing the right thing. This is an example of a concept called dependency injection, which has a rather scary and intimidating sounding name, but it's actually a pretty simple idea. The idea is we've got a function like this. It's a big complicated function, and way down somewhere inside, there's something that we want to affect, something we want to monitor or track or change. And dependency injection says this function depends on this random number generator, so let's be able to inject that. And the way, how do we inject something into a function? Well, we just add it as an argument. So let's add in the argument here, and let's call it die rolls, and say that's going to be a sequence or an iterable that will generate possible die rolls. And in the normal case, that'll just be random numbers exactly like it was before, and we don't care what they are. But when we want to test the function, we can inject the die rolls that we want. We could just pass in a list saying, well, what happens if the die rolls are a 6, and then a 1, and then a 3, and a 5, and so on. Tell me what happens. So here's my implementation of the dependency injected play pig. So I still have the regular arguments A and B. There's an optional argument. If I leave that out, it should behave exactly like it did before. But if I specify it, then I have control over it. So die rolls should be an iterable that generates rolls. And here we go down and we ask for the next one out of those rolls and get it back. And by default, die rolls just says we're going to generate an infinite sequence of random integers from 1 to 6. And oops, I think I misspoke there. I think I said that die rolls have to be an iterable. Actually, what it has to be is an iterator, such as a generator expression or something else, in order for it to have the next apply to it.